As-salaam alaikum. Eid al-Adha Mubarak. Happy Eid to all of those members of the Muslim community here in Alberta and around the world who are celebrating Eid al-Adha as the Feast of the Sacrifice. Now, this is going to be a different kind of celebration of Eid than people are used to because, obviously, of the COVID-19 pandemic. Normally, Eid al-Adha commemorates the end of the Hajj pilgrimage to Mecca, for example, and obviously that was canceled this year for public health reasons. So to any of you who were planning on making the Hajj this year, I hope that you will be blessed with the opportunity to do so in the future. As the Feast of the Sacrifice involving Abraham and Ishmael, it reminds us that this is also a story reflected in the Hebrew scriptures of both Jewish and Christian people, all of them as people of the book. So as you gather as families and in smaller groups than usual this year, I hope that you will have a joyful celebration of this important feast. And let us all remember the importance of standing together to defend our religious freedom, freedom to worship, and particularly during these challenging times. To all of you and your families, to everyone in Alberta's Islamic community, Eid al-Adha Mubarak, Happy Eid.